So close your eyes. And I want to give you an image that we're going to be working with. And I want you to imagine that you are walking into a forest, a beautiful forest, and you are by yourself. And it's misty and it's quiet, and you come upon a well, a beautiful well, and you approach it, and you look down, and there's water. Clear, beautiful water, the water of your soul, but you don't know that yet. You don't know that. But the well is calling you. There's something in it. There's a mist that almost is refreshing you, your face, your whole body. As you breathe it, that mist is actually coming into your sinuses, into your head. It's fragrant. It's not fragrant. It's like an elixir. And you stand there and you say, I am listening. I am listening. I am listening. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. decade turns, now in bondage to be free. A future memory calling of the panther on the beach. Hardwired, soul to sinew, as if the vengeful prophets preach a fallen grace of lost face. Infinity, woven in words incarnate, and the elegance of my speech.
Another time. You've also said that these methods cause methods can cure leukemia.
Some forms of leukemia. In being able to access past lives, we are able to treat illnesses that may have started back thousands of trillions of years.
Trillions?
With a T. So.
Earth is not understood to be more than a few billion years old.
Even the smartest of our current scientists can be fooled.
Yes, I can understand. Skepticism.
Yes, yes, yes. For without it, we'd be positives, no negatives.